Blue Jays will be gone out of Dunedin. And a base hit to right field. Mesa will be waved around third. Arcia's throw coming to the plate, coming through, but not in time. Three straight singles, and the Blue Jays get on the board. It's 3-1.
Well, Andy Byrne's doing a good job of finding that hole I just talked about right between Joe Mauer and Brian Dozier. A little ground ball placed perfectly, and that'll score the Jays' first run.